Since the player development program was first initiated in 2010, the GPA has supported nearly 2,000 players with scholarship funding and educational advice. Obviously, education is a cornerstone of the GPA's player development program, which supports players with their off-field lives. The student meetings that we host annually have become a very important part of how we assist our student members, and up to a third of our members are actually students. The student meetings are about not only briefing players about what's available for them and how the GPA can support them, but it's about real engagement and actually listening to the issues that pertain to that cohort, to those particular players. Students have specific problems. At that age profile, they can be often tied up with multiple sort of commitments to teams. There is the fixture issue. The whole idea of asserting themselves as county players, it can be a very difficult journey for a player setting out on the county road.
The workshops themselves could be a very valuable asset to any young players that are starting out in their inter-county career. It's all about time management during their education, because they're trying to juggle training, college, matches, all that sort of different stuff, and it just shows that if you're a player from Cork or you're a player from Antrim, you're experiencing the same problems. The sport and education balance is a fine line. A lot of people can get it wrong if there's no help there to help them along and tell them where they might be going wrong. But thankfully, the GPA here, they run these workshops, and it helps everyone along a little bit, even if it's only a little bit that they need.
The GPA have been very important to me in trying to achieve a work inter-county football scene balance. 4 years ago, I contacted them and they set me up with a careers guidance counsellor, and I was able to go back to college, and also that ultimately helped me gain my new role now. The key message from today is for players to actively contact the GPA, find out what services are available and make use of them so that they don't neglect their off-field activities.